Lapland Fire College is a great place to study. Everyone's really friendly, the tutors are really supportive, you can approach them at any time, and everyone's really behind you to do it.
If I was going to say anything to people who were thinking about going to Blackburn Fire College, it would be to definitely go for it.
Whatever course it is or passion that you've got in life, you need to get yourself down to the open day, speak to the tutors.
What they tell you is going to happen does happen.
The support that I felt was second to none.
I definitely made the right choice. I wouldn't change to go anywhere. I don't care what you offered me, I would stay here.
If you're thinking of attending Blackpool and the Fire College, get yourself down to the open day. If you don't ask, you'll never know.
Hi everybody, right, so we're live, start of National Careers Week. So today, 1st of March, happy March everybody. It is National Careers Week, so running all through this week, and it's a celebration of careers guidance, free resources in education across the UK. And the aim of this really is just to provide a focus for careers guidance activity at a really important stage in the academic calendar. So this is to help young people leaving education, is to help people back into education, you know, upskilling. And as a community college, we are here to help you. So we've got loads of free courses to get you on the right track for a new job. And we've got people to advise you on the right one for your situation and to gain the skills that you need to get into a job to suit you. So if you're watching us live, feel free to drop us a comment. There are people answering these in real time. And also, if we see it, we can answer it here while we're here. Or if you want to just comment, we can go back to it after. There are people available on live chat, so you can head to our website. They're there Monday to Friday, 9 till 5. You can always drop us an email, info@blackpool.ac.uk. Or for any careers advice, it's careers@blackpool.ac.uk. So if you want to give us a call, 01253 504343. But yes, feel free to write anything in the comments section and we will try to answer it while we're online. So this week, we're going to be hosting a series of these events and we're going to cover a range of different careers this week. So every day you can just check in, you can ask us your questions and we're going to look to get your answers and get you set for success. So, start of National Careers Week, and who better to join us and tell us a little bit more about this than our partnerships and career manager, Jane. So, Jane, hi.
Hi, Emily. You okay?
Yes, I'm great. Thank you. How are you?
Yeah, good, thanks.
Fab. Right. Okay, Jane. So, do you want to tell us a little bit about what's happening at Blackpool and the Fylde College with National Careers Week kicking off today?
Absolutely. So, hi, everybody. So, as Emily said, it is National Careers Week. And at the college at BNFC, we've got an amazing week ahead for you and for our students. You'll be able to engage in a range of talks from curriculum experts telling you about their subject areas, what fantastic opportunities there are to either upskill yourself, you might want to retrain, you might want to just find a new passion.
Okay, that sounds really good. So what can our students expect from this week, Jane?
So our students, we've got loads of exciting opportunities available to them. We have an expert team called the Careers Team, a highly qualified team, and our students can access things like a one-to-one CV surgery, or they might want a one-to-one career guidance interview. We've got loads booked in for this week. We're also offering group sessions, so that might be how to sell yourself, expert tips on interview techniques. You might want some information about student finance. There's a massive range of things that the careers team are going to deliver for our students this week.
Fab. I think we've got a question here. So Ali has asked about becoming a plumber at age 40. Is he too late? So no, I can answer this. Absolutely not. If you want to get in touch with our careers team, you can, Ali. If you know what it is you want to do, speak to our course inquiries team so they can be contacted on info@blackpool.ac.uk, or like I mentioned before, you can go onto our website and use the live chat function or give us a call, and that's 01253 504343. So Jane, for people thinking about joining us at BNFC, what advice can you give them about how to get information on courses available? I've just touched on that.
You have, yeah. So I think your best starting point is probably the website. That'll give you all the information you need, all the different courses that are available. It's sort of linked to jobs as well, so you can see what courses take you into what type of career. And like Emily said, you could contact the info@Blackpool if you wanted to. But the website's a really good sort of one-stop shop for everything that you need. And it'll also give you lots of information about finance. So you might be thinking you want to retrain, but how much is it going to cost me? So all that information is on the website. But like Emily said, you can actually speak to somebody if you need to by giving them a call as well.
Okay. And also, obviously, a big thing, cost, financial support. Can you talk to us a little bit about that, please, Jane?
Yeah, no problem. Like I said, website's really good. Got loads of information on there. In terms of financial support, we've got a range of things that we can help students with. So in terms of the cost of the actual course, some courses are free. You might need to take a loan out for some, whether that's an advanced learner loan if you're doing a 19 plus further education course. Or if you want to do a degree with us, you could then obviously get student finance to help support that degree and your tuition fees. For degree courses, you can also access a maintenance loan as well. So that will help with your living costs, basically, while you're studying your degree. Also for higher education and degree courses, we do have a range of different bursaries available. So in your first year of study, you could access our Advantage Bursary, which is £500, and that can help towards the cost of equipment. We have an Access Scholarship, and that's for students that might be estranged from their families, a care leaver or a carer, and that can be up to £1,500 each year of your three-year degree. So there's loads of different bursaries available at all different levels of courses. We've got a new bursary for degree courses that's coming out in September, and that's for students with a declared disability, which will help you towards the cost of a laptop. So there's lots and lots of financial support out there. Have a look on the website. That's being updated over the next month when we get further guidance from the government in terms of what those bursary offers will be. But they're pretty much very similar year on year. So there won't be that much change. But if you keep an eye on it over the next 3 to 4 weeks, there may be some changes there as well. But just give us a call, look on the website. There's people there to help you with all sorts of things about financial support.
Right, great. That's great. So there's loads available, Jane. So we would say to you, if that's a worry for you, get in touch with us. We will help you. I think that we've got another question. Sheila wants to know if there'll be any more leisure courses available beyond lockdown. So yes, this is something that we are looking at, obviously getting back on. And our hobby courses will be available at blackpool.ac.uk/hobby-courses. I think that's right. If you just type it in the search function on our website, you should be able to find that. So I hope that's answered that question for you, Sheila. And that's almost it from us today. So don't forget, you can carry on commenting below. We will get back to you. This video will just keep showing. So if you comment below, somebody will get back to you. This will be monitored all day, the comment section. And you can live chat with us anytime on the website. So if you go onto blackpool.ac.uk and just click the little live chat function, someone is there Monday to Friday, 9 till 5, and they will get back to you in real time. If you want in course inquiries, info@blackpool.ac.uk, careers advice, or if you're wanting to book one of those career one-on-one sessions, that's careers@blackpool.ac.uk. So before we sign off and say goodbye, Jane, can you just tell us a little bit more about what's happening this week?
Yeah, it's going to be an amazing week, National Careers Week. We've got some really amazing guest speakers for our students. And like Emily said, we've got some of our curriculum staff, so our subject specialists, for you to talk to as well. Our guest speakers for our students are international, regional, local employers, and the employers are really excited to speak to our students this week. And they're going to be giving them an insight into how they got into their job, what their career journey is, and it's all about the career journey. People have so many different journeys throughout their career. And there's so many options here for you at BNFC to take the plunge into your next exciting role or your next exciting job. So it's a great week to start thinking about your next steps and what we might have on offer to help you support to make that step. It's been a hard year, so it's a great opportunity. Take stock, reflect on where you are, where you want to be, and what new and exciting opportunities are available. So like I said, take the plunge and get in touch. And now we've got a short video coming up which showcases the work that the placement team do at BNFC with our partners and employers. Thanks.
During my time on industry placement, I've taken part in quite a variety of different activities.
I redesigned the website.
A bit of organising for a festival.
Blog posts, press releases.
We did an event at the Winter Gardens.
The skills that I've been learning are things like networking, organisational skills.
The classroom doesn't really prepare you for the sort of environment that you would be going into as soon as you go out of education. So it gives you a nice little insight into like the working environment.
I think an extended work placement is better than just a 2 weeks one because you get more experience.
Having the extra amount of time, I've sort of been able to test drive the career that I want to take.
When somebody's with us on a longer term placement, it means that we can actually give them a little bit of a project to work on that they can see all the way through from beginning to end, which means they go away with a really good experience and something great that they can put on their CV.
Having experts giving me their sort of advice and knowledge and them say to me, actually, your work is really good.
It's been inspiring, yeah, because now I feel like I can go out there into the industry. I've got direction and now I know what I want to do.
Yeah, the bosses here were great, and then in the end, I got a job out of it.
This is going to be my future career. Carol's been kind enough to hire me, and I believe I want to be a HR consultant.
The benefits of working with Blackpool and the Fylde College, they're the best provider, I think, on the Fylde Coast. Gold standard, of course.
They actually tailor students to your industry.
It's a completely two-way street. We learn off the students themselves with the skills that they would bring.
It allows you to work with a new, fresh perspective.
Due to the length of time that they've been on the project, it's made them understand how the project then runs its course.
I would definitely recommend people to get involved in the extended placement.
We're already shouting from the rooftops how amazing it is to have a placement from Blackpool and Fylde College.
I think the placement has provided me with a really inspiring and encouraging environment where I've been able to learn and experience new things and grow professionally and personally. So I feel like I'm ready for the real world after education.
It's been the best bit of my college course, I'd say.
It's prepared me for just life, I suppose.